closely along the I-75 corridor north of Ocala. When, until 11:30 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time, flooding of rivers, creeks, streams, and other low-lying and flood-prone locations is imminently occurring. Additional details, at 9:29 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time, the radar indicated heavy rain due to thunderstorms. Flooding is ongoing or expected to begin shortly in the warned area. Between 2 and 3 inches of rain have fallen. Additional rainfall amounts of 1 to 3 inches.